today. What's mine is yours, so enjoy your day.
Then we have to practice the finale because you're all going to make, set up yourself here in a group, in a gang, and then the designer is going to come and you're going to walk with him. So let's just go in the back and I'll just say next model, we just practice, you get a feel, and I'm going to go to the end of the runway where you should be stopping.
It's where we kick back, relax, take it easy, baby, just lay back. Let me take you to the top of the world, introduce you to diamonds and pearls. I'm not stupid, so I live and I learn that life is too short, so ride with me, girl. My, relaxing like nothing can happen. Paparazzi snapping, but fuck them, ignore them. It's just a night out like I do daily for them and to hop in. Me and a sexy lady. Today what's mine is yours, so enjoy your day. Hey, I wanna take you away and be the best that I can be, so you'll remember your way. Hey, I know you will enjoy your stay. Today my plans are yours, so I'm on my way.
I like BALBEC because I found that they were able to transit from streetwear to casual to more dressy.
I don't know how much you like me, but it better be a lie. Cause you know I wanna take you way over the top, just like you were daydreaming far away.
I thought it was really modern, really edgy, really hip, so.
I see the swag that you're getting now, it's okay, girl, go crazy. Now I know I might not be your typical man, although your body loves me, I got the magical hand. That turns your love into passion, turn your house into mansion, millions of dollars.
Really targeted for a man between 20 and 35 years old, a man that knows exactly where they're going at, and that wants to look good in order to be able to do what they gotta do. Listen, the fashion show went great. Everything was under control. It was the launch of that collection right here in Montreal at the Montreal Fashion Week. So, you know, a lot of expectation were on us and a lot of eyes were on us tonight. So I'm very happy that everything went smoothly.
Well, I think it's very interesting to have a singer doing this because, well, he has the power and the knowledge to promote the line, which is a first very good thing. Also, he always had a very good sense of fashion, the way he dresses, the way he is. He knows how to wear suits and different kind of clothing. I sure did love the suits. They're amazing. They're really great. And all sorts of t-shirts that are very cool and very fun to wear as well. I think the next thing for him is that he could go and push further what he does. He could be more audacious. But I think it's good that he starts with something that is more secure, that people will like, and then he goes further than that. So it was a very good first collection. I really liked it.
K.Maro TV, man, thank you for hanging around again with us. You've seen the fashion show. You've seen the behind the scenes of the fashion show. That was BALBEC. K.Maro.com, and you know, and you go on K.Maro TV. K.Maro.com, you go on K.Maro TV. You'll see it all. Peace.